Akshat Sikna.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, which bird make a nest on top of a chimney?
Chook.
Good. Name a bird which cannot fly. Why?
Penguin houses as its body is too heavy to fly.
Good. Why do snakes never chew their food?
Because they do not have teeth like us.
Very good. Which animal carries its baby in its pocket?
Kangaroo.
Very good. Which animal never sees the sun?
Bird.
Which animal does somersault?
Dolphin.
Okay. Which animal eats with its tail?
Spider.
Very good. Which is the biggest animal?
Human.
Very good, team. Okay, nice. 47 seconds. Clap for teammates. I need to last it for teammates. Now it's turn for team B.
Are you against that?
Yes. Okay. Why do camel have humps?
To store food.
Why do giraffe have long neck?
To eat honey at the top of tree.
Very good. Which animal smells with its tongue?
Snake only does.
Very good. Why do birds have feathers? Very good. Which is the prettiest animal?
Porcupine.
Good. Which sea creature has 8 legs?
Octopus.
What is bear's favorite food?
Honey.
What is Todd's baby called?
Textual.
Very good. Very good, team B. Clap for team B. Honey mark is 40. Yes. Team B. Now, it's turn for Team C. Team C, ready? Now start. Name an animal that lives in a burrow.
Rabbit.
Name an animal that lives on land as well as water.
Frog.
Very good. What are baby cats called?
Kittens.
Very good. Name the fastest running animal in the world.
Cheetah.
Name one domestic animal which we can.
Tomcat.
Very good. Name the smallest bird in the world.
Hummingbird.
Name one bird which cannot swim but which can swim but cannot fly.
Penguin.
Good. Name the national bird of India.
Peacock.
Very good, team C. Clap for team C.
Exactly 53 seconds.
53 seconds.
Right. So I think team B would be the winner if all of them answered, but the time is not too short.
No, it is 1 minute. We are able to answer each person. We are starting round 2. You have to just listen and recognize the sound. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
If you identify sound, please raise your hand. Okay?
Okay.
So, just sabse pehle raise kare na hand, the child will be able to answer. So, it will be very quick while raising hands.
Sit properly, Ashwin.
Yeshvi. Clap for Yeshvi.
and team C is on tail as well.
I have
has got 12 points. Clap for team A. Team B is on 13 points.